You're watching the weekly Wednesday What's Up.
Oh, my wiener.
You're watching the Weekly Wednesday What's Up, where my name is Akasan, and this is where I tell you everything that has gone on within my life in 1 week, okay? Within part of the Reactor Studios today, because I'm about to watch this Ant-Man trailer, but I went out a little bit earlier today, and I'm feeling a little bit down. Today, to be honest, I'm feeling down right now, and trying not to get depressed about it, so I wanted to do this Weekly Wednesday What's Up first, before I get into, the Ant-Man trailer, because I know I don't want that to carry on and ruin the excitement, because I know that's a big thing, that trailer, people want me to be psyched about it, so I need a distraction real quick to kind of change the mood as I just got home. That's one of the problems I have noticed with these weekly, like a weekly commitment, like the Weekly Wednesday What's Up, is I just realized today was Wednesday right now, and I'm not really in the mood to talk that much or do anything at the moment right now. Except play some video games and just kind of forget about some things right now. But, you know, that's the commitment. I promised, kind of mentally, I guess, promised to just let you guys know what's going on within my life. Good, bad, what have you not. So, and I was just thinking about today because I was watching something from a reactor I know, Tyrone Magnus or so. Like, I've been watching him recently more and more, and he just happened to make a video very similar to, he was really depressed about something, but he was talking about how him and his girlfriend broke up, and he was being very political about it, or, you know, very, very grown about it, and I was very respectable, but you could definitely tell it bothered him a lot, but he made a good point about how what you see on camera and things like that is just a big fraction of the person, in real life, so to speak, and even relationships that you have with people in real life. They're only seeing a fraction of that person. So, a little bit of what I'm learning today. But anyways, guys, so what's been going on within this week? I'm just going to go through my phone real quick. That's probably the easiest way, looking at some of the photos. Last week was the New Year's Day, New Year's Eve, I think, when I recorded the Weekly Wednesday. What's up? I'm pretty sure, right? The 7th? And you know what? I did that reaction or review. I did something about Frozen. Yeah, how Frozen was so popular, right? And I was saying how Idina Menzel was... I corrected myself saying Idina Menzel was not going to be on Kohaku. And you know what? She actually was on Kohaku. Funny as shit. So, I thought about making a video about that, to correct the correction, but I don't know if I have time. It's getting kind of old now, so I don't think anybody really cares that much. Hopefully, those that watch that video, watch this video, and get the updated information. What else is going on, guys? I saw Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, the movie, as you guys might have known. That movie was better than I thought. If I was a kid, I probably would have loved it more. I didn't care so much about the origin story was so changed, but changed so much. It was like, what the hell? I didn't really. I got one present last. I think I told you guys for Christmas I got one present, but I met up with actually the person that gave it to me, and I found out that they were actually one of the few selected for their artwork to actually be shown in this calendar. So that's why she gave it to me. So that's it means so much more to me now. The fact that they gave me this calendar, and that's real cool. They actually even gave me some other stuff. My backpack is somewhere around here, but it was like a pencil sharpener and some hand lotion, and you know, that was real cool. It was cool to actually get something this year for Christmas. And then I bought myself for Christmas the Man of Steel, so the new 52. Oh, I got an unboxing coming up on. I need to upload that. It's already up. I think I finished it. I need to just upload it to YouTube. So, yeah, I got the Man of Steel to go with Batman. World's Finest has my back, basically, for the new year. And speaking of which, New Year's resolutions, I'm still kind of putting it together right now. I know what I want to do this year and what needs to be done. And that's a whole nother reason why... things are getting rough right now because it's all about change and a win. But just like I told my student, very young, 9 years old today, who wanted to kind of let me know that they're going back to Korea or something like that, but they didn't know how to say it. You know, I just told them, you know, we are all like water, basically, and water never stands still. Change is always concurrent. Things can't stay the same way forever, basically. So she's 9 years old, so I don't know if she actually got that, but whatever. I got a new skillet. I know it's not the best of news, but it is news. I got a new skillet. This is the old one. Looked shitty as hell, right? So then I got a new one. Doing my best Thor impression and such. Real cool stuff. I made a list of things that I wanted to do, and pancakes, baby. Oh yeah, that's my cook. I should just, you know what? I'll just drop the images. You guys can take a look at my ever continuing journey of making pancakes. Basically, that's getting better and better in terms of because I have a better skillet now to do this. What else? My old girl hit me up and. She's kind of mad at me because I gave up. She moved to China, and now she can speak Chinese, Japanese, and English. And I can't even get Japanese down because I kind of gave up doing it. If you've seen some of my other videos I did with Tino, I explained that. But, yeah, she's kind of pissed off at me. So I should really get back into it. You know, I had a friend from Tokyo actually come and visit me a couple days ago, and it's the first time that she has met me since I left Tokyo, and we're very close and everything, and, you know, I was a little afraid that, or she was very worried that I was still going to be kind of like, in a bad place where I was when I left Tokyo and everything, you know, but she was very happy to see that I was very positive about things and back in control, I guess, of my manifesting my own destiny, so to speak. So it was real cool to see that. I'll just throw it up on the screen, but here's a photo of her giving a middle finger at an Italian restaurant that we went to. She was cool. She's cool like that, though. I saw a GoPro. I am debating on it again. Saw a GoPro. I think I kind of got a system down, but it's like $35-something off right now, the GoPro in America, if I ship it to myself. It's crazy. You know what? I just realized it's just way too expensive to buy a GoPro in Japan, actually. Like, currently, right now, a GoPro on Amazon a GoPro Hero. It's like 7,200 yen. That's like $800. It's just because it's imported or something. The black one, it's very expensive. The silver one is about 49,000 yen, so that's over $500. It's too expensive. Just too damn expensive compared to the fact that if like it's for if it's like $500 in America right now, so that would be like and that's a GoPro Black, $500, right? So, and then if you do the conversion and everything, it's gonna be 54,000 yen. So that's way cheaper than 70, what did I say? 72,000 yen. It's crazy, right? So I'm very highly debating this, but I don't know if, I don't know, guys. Like someone said, hand and money is something, something. Money in hand is something, something, something. And, I've talked about this before, and this is kind of where the overlaying stress is coming from right now. Is I right now it's kind of a trade season, like contract negotiations are about to start because contracts are going to like work contracts are going to be over in April or so. Or March. Anybody that has lived in Japan kind of knows what I'm talking about. And March, the contracts can be either renewed or, it's basically like I think I've said before in on another video, NBA, like being an NBA player, basically. And that's kind of like just like last year. I might have made that video and deleted it. Because, the contract that I was doing, like I shouldn't be talking about my contract, so I think I deleted it or whatever. But anyways, yeah, that's exactly what it's like right now. It's just trade, kind of contract negotiations and thinking about your future. And as you guys already know, my biggest focus right now is just relocating and everything, or just being in the right place, doing what's important to become something more, basically. Become something else to become someone else. Whatever, right? That's all I'm really just trying to do right now, but it's very hard, because just like an NBA player, if you want to play for a high-ranking team or whatever, and moving, things like that, that's. It's hard to leave everything, like whatever life you built up somewhere, even if it was temporary or whatever. It's gonna be hard. Like people, that's why people don't move in general. That's specifically why Japanese people don't move that often, because it's just, it's hard to leave everything, even if it's not that much and it wasn't that great. It's still hard to just get up and just relocate each time. Like I moved last year, as you guys know, and then before that, I moved the year before that. So I've been moving every year now, and yeah, it's stressful, that's for sure, guys. That's for damn sure. And unfortunately, we'll leave it at that. Sorry. Okay. I definitely hope not to make another semi-down video like this again. But hopefully next week will be better. Next Wednesday, who knows, right? But I will say I bought a lot of stuff for my PlayStation Vita. Yo, check it out real quick. I got my Vita last year for Christmas. Never really used it, and but may a lot of that was because if I'm gonna go portable, I have no place to play. Like I didn't have any protection for it. So I bought two different types of like this soft type of protection and this hard type of protection for the PlayStation Vita. I hope it works out. I'm not really a big fan of using protection anyways, but I hope for the purity of my PlayStation Vita. Yeah, I can get some gameplay out of it, basically. I really want to make use of it because that was my Christmas gift last year, and I have yet to really play it. And then I got a little, speaking of protection, I got a strap on here for my GoPro, which is pretty damn cool. It's like a wristband, okay? This is basically Christmas gifts I buy for myself, even when I don't want to spend a lot of money. But basically, you put the GoPro on here, right? And you can, like, get shots or whatever. I don't know how often I'm going to be able to use it, but that's what it is. All right, guys, like, subscribe, share, comment, all that stuff. And I will check back with you. I'm looking forward to the Ant-Man trailer. I'm about to get to it right now, okay? And I will check back with you guys next week.